Former basketball phenom and piccolo bass playing Wayman Tisdale has gone into the lab with funk meister Derek D.O.A. Allen and concocted a new type of funk for the new millennium. Move over, test tube babies. The final funk tier has been crossed. Blessed with the power to bring more sting with his strain, get more sweat from his front, and place more bass in your face. 12 years in the making, 2 years in production, and 1 year on probation, and now it's ready to come out of the oven.